table with this new Dinnerware, Carson States model Dinnerware, service braid in the colonial-inspired Queen Anne pattern, individually sandcast and pewter-like States metal, Carson States metal. It's a prize package worth $3,719. And Marcus, who tells me that he has been watching The Price is Right ever since he was a little boy, is going to play Chekhov. Now, Marcus, what I want you to do is to give us a price for each one of these five products. We'll add them up. If the total of the prices that you give us for these products is within $1 above or $1 below the actual total of the actual prices, you will win all of those beautiful prizes I just showed you. Now, before we begin, Rod, will you please describe these products?
Sure thing, Bob. A two-pack of Dove contains 1/4 moisturizing cream. It won't dry your face like snow. The Klondike Sunday Cone, rich vanilla ice cream topped with a Klondike chocolatey coating and real peanuts. Long on chocolate flavors, short on fat for 100 years. Tootsie Roll, 66% less fat than a majority of the 20 leading chocolate brands. Chapstick Ultra, it glides on smoothly and protects your lips from the wind and the sun's harmful rays. It's ultra lip protection. And add fiber to your diet with Nabisco, 100% bran. It tastes great and it's got half the sodium of Kellogg's All Brand Original.
Marcus, what is the price of this Dove?
Okay, we're going for a retail price, right?
That's right.
How much? $2.29.
$2.29, Kathleen, if you please. And the Klondike Cone, how much?
$3.
$3 even. Tell me the price of the Tootsie Rolls, Marcus.
$1.50.
$1.50. And Chapstick, how much?
$2.25.
$2.25. What about the brand down there on the end?
Let me see. $2.
$2 for the brand. And that gives him a total of what, please? $11.04. All right. What is the price of the Dove? $2.11. How much for the Klondike Cone? $2.69. What is the price of the Tootsie Roll? $1.29. We're up to $6.09. You're doing okay, aren't you? I don't know. Maybe not. We'll see. Chapstick? $1.80. That brings up to $7.89. Now, how much is that brand?
$3.31 for a total of $11.20 and a difference of $0.16. You are a chocolate. That is great.
I'll bet you there are a lot of grocery checkers who couldn't do any better than that. That was quite remarkable. We'll try to do remarkably well again in a moment. After this. Thank you.